Christmas if you're awake. Well, good, because I'm not. No, I'm not kidding. Now, this is Ruth and I got through the day just to, you know. You don't believe that, do you? Your mother out there, Ronnie? She gonna yell the whole show, is she? Okay.
Yeah.
never go.
If I'm too She took my reason for living. She
international baseball. Song titles at me, but it'd be good. You know, I'm going to try to do exactly what you want to hear. Let's just see. Memory. What's this to don't you? What's this to don't you? What's this to don't you? Kiss me once or twice, and I'll say it very early that you're wrong. It's Now or Never. And I'm going to ask Cheryl, I got the weird looking kid with his sunglasses on. I'm going to ask him to sing the. Is it Joe? Joe? Is it It? Or I? What? No. It's not It. Very okay. Because, you know, I said that one time to a reporter. He's talking. He credited E-Y-E. Son, give it your best shot.
No, not a soul. Like a willow, it would cry and roll.
if we lost true love and sweet devotion. Your lips excite me and your heart divine. Who knows when we'll meet again on this way. Jenny does it all the time anyway. I don't want to. What? Hey, I'll tell you what. I'm trying to get to y'all. For you. Yeah, well, not now. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Charlie. Happy birthday to second, because it's Charlie's birthday, he's slow. Let me explain something to you. You know, if you don't know. How long have you asked about this ring? Yeah, I don't know what it is. No, I'm not. Really, it's just a thing that I... Wait a minute, let me finish. It has a, you know, the guy has a TCB, which takes care of business, and the lightning bolts up. Now, this, you know, my birthstone is the black diamond. Swear to God, I have never in my life heard of a black diamond, much less seen one. So it took me 14 years to look at it. I got it from a collector in Denver, Colorado. And it is. It doesn't shine, it doesn't do anything. It's just a black diamond. You know, I thought it might be boring to you.
Give me it all.
What? I would try, I said this. Yeah. Come on,
give me
so blue, just thinking about you. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree won't be the same, dear. You know, you. Snowflakes turn all blue. It's when those blue memories start calling. You'll be due all right with your Christmas apart. Have a blue, blue, blue Christmas. I'm sure you all heard. It's called Softly. I've heard it by a lot of different people and everything, and so, you know, I never paid much attention to it because I thought it was a man leaving a girl in the middle of the night, or like a girl leaving a... But a couple years ago, I happened to meet your family, and they told me the true story behind it. And the story is, it's a true story, that the man is dying and he's in the hospital. And his wife has been sitting by his bedside for 3 days and three nights. Well, somewhere on the third day, between midnight and dawn, she lay there beside him and dozed off to sleep. Well, he felt her when she dozed off to sleep. And at the same time, he felt himself start to die. And he didn't want her to see him pass away. So he took his notepad from the side of the bed and he wrote,
Softly, I will leave you softly.
For my heart would break.
For my heart would break.
If you should wake and see
me. If you should wake and see me.
So I leave you.
So I leave you.
Softly.
Softly.
Long before you miss me. Long before your arms.
Long before your arms can make me stay for one more hour, one more day.
After all the years.
After all the
years. I can't bear.
I can't bear the tears to fall
so softly,
so softly,
so softly.
The chairs and the problems. seen you do. You gave on your doorstep and picture. Is your heart for me? Shall I come by again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome?
You seem to change. You have your strength. Honey, you lied. What are they going to hear in your life? Now the stage is bare. It's just me and Charlie here, okay? And don't go back to me. Do something, I won't be pretty good. Is your heart still there? Shall I come back? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome?
We'll be right back.
Lord, this time is in my mind. Just let me get some good news here, because my good news is an A. There are quite a few lyrics in this song, so I'm going to read it. Hope you don't mind.
Father,
Sees him in the hall. Yeah. Right now, he's got circles on his eye. He's like a hoot owl, man. I'm not kidding you. He's a great singer. Ed Enum. Their tenor singer, he's new with them. By new, I mean, he's only been for about a month. He's not new. Look at him. His name is Buck Buckles. This fellow man here with a beautiful voice, his name is Cheryl Nielsen. The girl that does our high voice singing, she's from Los Angeles, she has a beautiful voice. Her name is Kathy Westmore. The one with rhythm guitar from Springfield, Missouri, is John Wilkerson. Thank you. put the guitar on the back of his head, but no, because that's very difficult to do it. He does it very well.
Oh, he can do it. I hope.
Thank you.
the Electric Clavinet is another nut. He's one of the finest musicians in the country, ladies and gentlemen. And when he put that play back, is Johnny Rivers. Johnny be good. Is David Briggs. Everything. We don't want anybody to miss anything. His timing is beautiful because he watches me and nuts at auction at the same time. Joe Gershow. And that's a Joe Gershow auction.
I love you, and it is. Thank you.
baby, can I summon? Would it be me? Come along. Hands to the ridge. Touch your hands.
Oh,